big factor. Oh. I actually beat Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay. Whoa! Okay. Okay, I'm looking at this to try and figure it out. Alright. Haha! I have played way too much Pokemon with Wallace and all of them. Oh my God. What the frick is going on? Okay. What the... Ah.
Your friend.
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late. They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Well, you always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
No, I am on the fucking wall. Motherfuckers! Yeah, I get that. Where the frick am I? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I need to go down back here. Woo! Am I even going the right way? Yeah, I am. Okay. There we go. More area. And another fruit. At least now I can see more. This raised my ring capacity because now I can hold more rings. Oh yeah, please raise my ring capacity as much as possible. Easy enough. Ooh, but give me rail. Oh man, we got so many areas. I feel like there's a mission right here that I didn't open. Ashura. Yeah, I'm right. Boom. Defeated. Boom, baby. Okay, well, oh, I've got to run up that thing. Well, boom! Open area. Yeah.
Don't you think that Titan was kind of overkill?
You are an enemy to be eliminated, and you are powerless compared to its might.
Maybe as I am, but I'm willing to bet I could handle it as supersonic. All I need are the Chaos Emeralds.
Doubtful. In any scenario, the end results will not change. Additionally, what you seek is in its presence. You've lost the battle before it has even begun.
Cryptic? Scary. No. Oh. just look at that view. I'm sorry, but damn, that view is beautiful. We'll be back in the next episode. I don't even know how many we're on, but we're getting further, and I'm getting close to probably needing to go to bed so I can have energy for the third recording session. But we'll see.